pretty good shape after the first period. He's back in.
In the clinch again.
Headlock and a throw, and that is it.